kettlebell farmer carry hold. You're just gonna be holding them at your side, standing for the allotted time that is specified in the directions. Make sure you have shoulders back, stay up nice and tall, good posture. Try not to squeeze the handle super, super tight.